Okay, and continuing right along. What I got this time around. Getting there. Now this level, okay, the reason I liked it for a sparker, it's really flat and huge. So when you do that thing where the flame goes through the whole level, it starts hitting things way far away. I mean, you just poof, level, 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 level. So if you're able to get here, then you can just, yeah, it's one of those, wow. Yeah, don't go that way. Go up and around. Little walk in the woods. Yeah. Yeah. down here. So I can hear someone downstairs hammering, so I'm wondering if they found whatever the problem was. And they just want to be nosy looking through everybody's apartments, which is probably the case. Okay, what am I at? I'm at 6. Oh, gotta wait for a second. Then do him. And there's a level. Now. Put a point on him. And then it's 'Die if those stupid circles don't stop, thank you. This is part of the semi-annoyance of the game. They do, like, the wizard is dead. His effect should die with him. I mean, mine do. They don't go on forever.
Well, here we are. Noma, the center of industry in the north. Not to worry. There's an old sewer outlet not far from here. Just down to the west by the river. It was a popular route for smugglers bringing contraband in and out of the Candle District. Now it will serve as our way in. No royal carpet for us. With any luck, we'll run into some of these survivors you spoke of. Take the lead.
Okay. Make it to the middle of the town, and then that's a spot you can buy dynamite. Anyway, I think I went upstairs here. started a fight. See, the aggro, that stupid big guy aggros all the time. He aggros everything. Stay over here then, Dex. Jeez, let me build my army back up. I wish there was like an auto, it just, as soon as they come back up, it replaces. I would keep them going, I guess, for next turn. Start putting points into there so they do more damage. More damage they do, the less. Actually, I should just max that rate out. Yeah. Let me see something else too. 146 per second. So 146 per second is like 2% per second. Lousy. Oh, gear wise, let's take a little trip for gear. See, I made it all the way up there now. Woohoo!
Safe storage, no questions asked. I'll hold on to that for you.
I bet you will.
Come see what's left.
I just want to see an arc where the guy tries to, like, you see him packing stuff in a bag and he's trying to run away as you're looking. Going, oh, no, you don't. Oh, now we're up. Oh, no, we're still. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Pets. Yeah. Start thinking of that too. And some deep pets so I don't have to piss around so much. Okay. Bring this in here. Come on, you. Now.
Well spent.
Safe storage, no questions asked.
Interest. So Aether's up. Lightning's up. Alright. Now. That's not bad. I like that. Okay, now go over here. plus 2 to all skills in soldier. Go the other way. We'll experiment. Let's see, any shoulders in there? Let's have a look. Okay, what about hands? Boots looks promising. Okay.
Hold on to that for you.
I can make Mark as a traveler yet.
What brings you to my forge?
Okay, so
don't get killed.
Back over here.
Safe storage, no questions asked.
That's weird, eh? I mean, even that could be kind of good. Slow. Must be the total speed, because then that gives you like attack and cast. So, okay. Leave that there. If I do that. Again.
I'll hold on to that for you.
See, all these will be weak. And this will go up. So that will go up two things, so I'd have more health and more physique. Better shield recovery. A little bit more regeneration, offense. Vitality decay thing is useless. 27%.
Got something you need stashed? It's safe with me. Promise.
What brings you to my forge?
It's not the rings. Stupid thing.
Bring me back any blueprints you find.
Got something you need stashed?
See what happens. Okay, we got an increased. Increased a little. That's up. It's good.
Hold on.
So over here, we're going to put rebuke. 24,000, 33,000. Not really worth it. Now,
I'll keep an eye out on this.
The problem is, see, these are all weaker. But soldiers are. So better regeneration. This is something here, 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 and here. And that will give me 13, 12. And then, there's that thing. You just do one of these, and you're good to go. I gotta get that up somehow.
Come see what's left of my wares. See you around.
Let's go do it. We're gonna...
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
I wanna get up here so I can... This is some decent rings. That's not bad either. Okay.
Iron well spent.
So, the Poggy Bank. So this is what makes the game kind of cool too, right? Like, if you want to take a little break from doing that, you go up here and you go, okay. So there's a cavern. First we'll beat these guys up. Now, look on my map. This is the Foggy Bank, this little area here. Back in here is White. Okay? Just so you know that you don't get kind of confused. So it's this cavern here. Now I'm going to go in this one just to make sure, because the game kind of does these things to me. Oh yeah, much better idea to take more damage. I don't get any XP for these, but anyway. I think I even know the creature that it's talking about too. So we'll kill all these and head over there. So you can just do this.
Back to the Foggy Bank.
I'll just head this way. To Devil's Crossing. So that creature I just killed that had the skull on it, that was it. Okay. So then you go back to Devil's Crossing.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
Give you a
good price on what I've got left. You see anything you like?
mine well spent.
It's okay. I'll keep doing it. Warden Cellar. Think I went the wrong way. God, this can be confusing. Went the wrong way, everybody. Dope. That's okay. It's still going the wrong way, aren't I? Cronley's hideout. Yeah, see? Gotta go back the other way. Okay, I'll go up this way. The wrong line. I just realized it too. It's okay. I like how it's blocked out a whole bunch of shit here. And it shouldn't. Only target. Where is Stanton Mine? See, it says down here. Right? Okay. Now. Yeah. That's what I was trying to do. That's weird, eh? See? That...
There are few people I hold in high regard.
Minus 50 game reputation. Are you kidding me? I only got 75 out of that.
Of my wares.
Wow.
Iron well spent. These men now can encounter. The prison is short on supplies, but we'll set aside some materials for anyone that deals with this threat. So, what do I gotta do? Kill the send it outlaws. Okay, so you go over to that. You see green glowing ones? That's the ones. That's why we're gonna just keep going and going and going and going and going. Guy looked descended. Hmm. What's it say? It says bounty. Where does it say bounties in here? I'll send it out, boss. Maybe I gotta go to the prison for that. Okay. I have no idea what that is. I'll have to go ask the table. See, this is one reason why it's a bit screwy. It's like, okay. Piss off. Why can't I get rid of it now? Get rid of that quest, and I don't know how to do it. It that's the most vague bullshit thing I've ever seen. Wow. Okay, let's just restart. See if that helps. Because I have no idea what the hell. I ain't gonna bother with my monsters at the moment.
There are few people I hold in high regard, and I count you and Bourbon among them.
Kill ascended outlaws. Okay, I'm gonna have to stop here because I gotta go to the internet and find out what the hell this is. Because, like a lot of games do nowadays, they make you go to the internet to learn something rather than put it in the game. This is bad design. There should be a way of either canceling that quest or explaining it. Like, I don't know where that is. Okay, Codex. Tell me where it is. What's this? See? I double click on that, I double click on that. Thank you, game. No, that didn't work. Okay, so I'll be back.